God damn you and your Star Trek. Can't you just set that to headphones?
The movie? Yeah. But I couldn't hear you, though.
You, how could you not? Do you not do the smart thing and route your TV audio into your computer as line in?
Nope.
Why not? It's
on
smart.
I'm on my laptop across the room right
now. Your laptop has a line in. Dear God, what is that?
That is this PC. It gets so hot when playing this game.
What? That is horrendously loud. Dear God. Why are you using that PC instead of the other one now?
Oh, because this way I can watch TV at the same time, but you put the axe in that.
God damn. I wouldn't have minded except for the... That's louder than you.
Right.
That's ridiculous. Isn't one of your PCs a laptop?
Yeah, that's what I'm on right now. Yeah.
Oh, man. So where are you at?
You should see me. We should both be stars on the map.
Oh, okay, so you're north of me then, I guess. You're a star.
Yeah. Also, if you click on the map, you can just see.
I see an NPC moving, and I see you not moving.
Yeah, I'm buying stuff and getting ready for quests.
Questing.
Yeah.
We're not part of the questing guild. we're part of the speed build we explore. Ooh, a crate.
You see? Yeah. Oh yeah. There's just tons and tons
got
of goods floating.
Logs.
Yeah, there's tons of stuff floating around. You can get perks so you can search shipwrecks, like I'm just about to do here. Lots of little things you can do all the time to get goods. And like destroyed enemy ships, or friendly ships for that matter, will give you stuff. I don't know, just lots of stuff.
I don't have enough money. I don't have any crafts to sell. I don't have any leather to sell. I have nothing.
Do some quests. Quests will give you lots of goods. Not lots.
49 gold is useless.
Maplewood Hall. That's what I just found.
So do you have your own ship from your other thing, or did you make a new one?
Yep. Yeah, it comes with you.
Okay, that's interesting that you can do that.
Oh, bring your stuff in? Oh, yeah.
No, you can move in the menu.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Games that do that are saddening. I mean, it's cool and you can do cool things with it, but wow. Like, if you find yourself dead by an enemy while you're in a menu. Pretty horrifying. So what kind of ship do you have, then?
It's just like the next one up. It's not really anything impressive.
Oh, all four start with the same type of ship?
I thought they had
different ships based on stats.
You can buy new ships, is what you gotta do.
Mm-hmm. I made 28 gold by running over a box. That's half what I'm gonna make on this mission.
Yeah, and there's skills to have better luck, for example, so you can get better stuff. Oh! So
a nearby town has been captured by pirates.
Yep, we gotta go capture it back. I mean, we don't have to, but we can.
It's 250 gold. It's definitely worthwhile. Where is this town?
It should show up red now, up in the top. You see it way in the north?
Oh, way in the north. Mm. That is the opposite direction. So what is this bar on the top of the screen?
That's how many cities are held by elves versus them. And there can actually be more than, or like there can be several factions on a map at once.
Well, there's four factions, so I suppose you can have it at four separate colors. Right. I lost 296 health by crashing. Oh no, yeah. Now I'm on fire.
Don't do that.
Oh, I'll just keep sailing. The wind will put the fire out. What is R do?
Nothing. You can set shortcuts yourself.
Oh, so it's just a placeholder. Oh no, it's the repair skill, you lying bastard.
Oh, you're right. I was thinking of Q, I'm sorry.
Oh, I was interrupted by movement. Oh, dang it, I have to stop moving?
That's dumb. Yep. Well, you can be pretty close to the battlefield.
So I put out my fire with logs.
Yep.
Sounds well, about right. Hey, look, it's you with a much bigger ship than I have.
Yeah.
Let's go find pirates.
Oh, there's a pirate. He's right next to you.
Is he? I don't see him.
He's...
I don't see any ships near me.
If you go southwest, you'll find him.
I don't see any ships near me. Well, there's a friendly. That's it.
I'm gonna take the city back.
This is dangerous, skimming the coastline for materials. God damn, your laptop is loud. Oh, why did I fail, you dick?
Ha! You can also, paint your ship. Paint your ship and, like, change what your sails look like the design on them. You got some gay eagle thing or whatever.
I have 92 cast iron ammunition. Good. Right, off to questing, I guess.
Yeah, and whenever you're ready, we can go kill some actual pirates.
Sure.
So do you see this
How
pirate?
How do I customize my ship? Also, I see no pirates now.
Ah, he's a big red
dot.
Oh,
I see the red dot, yes.
Yeah. I should be able to clear him out pretty easily here. There he goes. How?
Don't you crash into me, jerk.
Yeah, you don't take damage from crashing into friendlies or vice versa, but you do from enemies.
Oh, that's a nice thought.
Yeah. Like, the stuff you find in crates and boxes and all that, it's good enough that you should grab it if you can, but probably not.
Oh, no, I'm going out of my way to grab it.
Well, I wasn't saying, but probably not good enough to go out of your way. Also, you can hover your mouse over it to see what's in it before you pick it up.
I don't care. I'm grabbing everything. Everything that I get is better than I'm going to get on the current quest I have.
Right.
Oh no! Enricville's been plundered by pirates. Isn't that the place that you just were?
Yep.
Gotta go back.
Yeah.
You apparently didn't do a very good job. Oh, pirate! Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. This is bad.
Get a count. He's dead?
No. Not even close.
If you wanna... Okay, so you have to be turned sideways to him to be able to fire. You'll fire automatically, but then you also have a volley, which you can use by pressing V. Press V, then click on him.
What if I crash into him? Does that work?
You'll damage yourself as much as him, most likely.
Well, he's doing a lot more damage to me. I need assistance. Badly. I need lots of assistance. you should get here faster.
Yeah, I kinda have to go...
He has far more ammunition than I do. Oh no. Oh no. I'm screwed, I'm running away. I need help. I'm leading him south. Please help. I got him to half health, he got me to one health. It's not a fair trade at all.
Also, if you die, there's really no real penalty. You'll come back.
Oh, I don't lose money or anything?
I actually don't know if you do lose anything. Other than your pride, you know.
Quick, my allies! Repair!
Yeah, usually you can run away from a battle and repair yourself.
Also, no, he did not give me the opportunity. A friendly came by and he started attacking the friendly.
See, and you probably, under most occasions, you're better to run off and repair yourself and then come back for a fight later on because I think you do get bonuses for, like, the longer you're alive.
Well, I sure hope so, because that's what I'm going for. Quick, more allies! Go towards the pirates. I will follow you.
I'm coming up around the bend right now.
That took you long enough, goddamn. Yes, allies, take the fire! Oh no, he sank one of them. That's bad.
There he goes.
Wow, you killed him immediately. Look at it, he got me another half health gone.
Ooh, he actually dropped some halfway decent stuff. Wow.
I got pear wood. So how do I customize ship, you're saying?
Oh, you can go to your inventory. It looks like a little box up on the top. Like in the top left.
Or you can just hit I. You know, like most inventory works. What is the flag for that lets me do pirates? I don't get it.
You mean the, like, instead of a white flag?
Well, it's got a blue flag, and then it says pirates on it. And it won't let me do it in a safe zone.
Hold on. I'm gonna go take back this city quick. Then we should move on to the next zone, I think.
So how do I do customization?
Okay, so you... Oh, hey, here's another pirate. Okay, so yeah, just, when you hover over something, you should be able to, right-click it and say equip. Or you can just drag it over to the slot, if you know where it goes.
Okay, so I can put this pairwood hull on, and now I have a new hull.
Right.
I don't have any other sails or anything, though. How do you change color?
Stuff you find.
Well, then why were you giving me shit about it?
No, I was just saying you can do it. You can do it.
You got this gay-ass eagle on yours.
But you do, right?
It's default.
I got some yellow paint, if you want some yellow paint. Hull paint.
Oh, hull paint. Eh, sure, why not? Yellow hull might not be too bad. Glad I got this pear wood. So how does, like, because I noticed it said it had 50 pear wood, but my regular hull only had one. How does that relate? Is just, does it stack for strength?
Oh, hold on a second. I'm trying to read a requisition order. Okay, say that one more time.
I noticed that, like, when I got that pirate, I got 50 pearwood hull that I put on, as compared to the one of the whatever type hull it was that I had before. Do they stack for strength?
So you can't use multiple if that's what you're asking.
Well, I have 50 of the pearwood hull equipped right now.
Okay, hold on, let me check my inventory. So you have a wood hull, right?
Yes, pear wood.
Okay. So what about it then?
I had the default wood one, and there was only one.
Wait,
and
one?
There was only one of the hull thing.
Okay.
Like, it didn't have a number next to it. Now I have currently equipped 50 pear wood. Is that...
I honestly don't...
How does that relate?
Which number are you looking at? Right next to the name, you say? I've got, like, an Ashwood Hall, which has a up arrow, then it says 3, and that's the level you have to be to use it. And it says Ornate Hall plus 2, which I actually don't know what that means.
I'm not sure why it said 50 on it before. But it definitely did. So previously I had an Alder Hull, which was a modern type. Now I have the Ornate type, which has a plus 2 next to it.
Yeah, mine's Ornate. I don't know.
Do I auto repair if I'm in a town?
Yeah, you'll just auto repair over time if you ought to go.
Oh, nice! You can control yourself. Sort of, not really. You can't control yourself with keyboard very well. It's pretty poor. I attempted it. I went forward and then I went backward, using the same key. So. Oh, when I'm in town, it has a 50 next to it. That's how much it sells for. It's price, value. I get it now.
I wasn't really listening. Say that again?
It was the value of it, was the number.
Okay, I see.
So where's that paint?
We gotta be close to each other, I guess. I've actually never gifted anything to anybody, but...
You should just be able to do it from your inventory.
You can, but you have to do it. You have to be in close proximity, I guess.
You were right next to me.
I am headed south. You're headed north, so we'll meet in the middle here. All right. See, I'm right next to here.
Yep.
Now. All right. I should have just given it to you now.
Yes, I have hull paint.
Huh. I like the design of your sail there. Now, one thing that I really hate is that, well, I mean, like, I appreciate you can paint your boat like we were doing here, but,
yeah, you can vaguely control with keyboard controls. Vaguely.
The fact is that there's all these different, factions, and it can be very difficult to determine, like, what faction are you actually part of.
If you've got all sorts of custom colors from different factions.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so as soon as I get down to this next area, then we should continue on to the next region.
Sure.
Huh. I just hit the train. That was not... Alright. So basically, you know how we just took that town a couple times up there.
Yep.
Basically, that's what we have to do for the next area. We'll go into the next area, and it'll be, like, halfway under their control, and we have to take back the towns.
Oh, so we're just taking it back from, pirates or different factions?
Pirates, usually. I know that, there's other factions on the map, but they're all far away from us at the start, so I think that eventually we'll have to compete with the actual factions.
Oh, in that case, the map is a lot bigger than I thought it was.
Yeah.
Because when you do the startup thing, it looks tiny.
Marble, what the fuck? I don't get it.
No crash, damn it! Just reversing my boat, don't worry about it. Can I crash on sunken ships? No. That's good. Oh wow, that was 74 gold and 4 coal.
Oh nice.
Is coal just for selling?
Yeah, pretty much anything like that. Or, no, that's not true actually. So if you look in your inventory, down at the bottom, it says the different things. Like, there's gold, there's the wood, there's stone, and then there's the black powder. Unless it looks like a little crate, in which case, yes, it is just for selling.
Oh, so the... So I have crates full of gold trinkets and valuable gems, but I can either sell it or salvage it. I can't get both.
Right. I think that's the intentional sort of trouble that you're supposed to have, is to decide which one's going to be best.
Hmm.
Okay, we should just continue to the next town, I think. Or the next region.
I'm going to buy some stuff real... You can buy captains?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, captains and crews.
So how do I already have some equipped?
They usually start you with some. They start you with random, like, low-level stuff in most of the slots.
Okay. I'm going to sell the paint you gave me. Oh, hey, look, I can buy it from this town, because I sold it here. That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, now I have decisions to make. Do I get new cannons, or do I get a new sail? I'm going for sail, because then I can buy some more paint. Yeah! That doesn't look terrible at all. Now where'd you run off to?
I'm way down south. We should just continue to the next region. I'll see you when we get there.
What's the next region?
So if you press T, it should show you like a world map or whatever. And we'll just go down to the next blue one there.
Oh, so just keep going south. Gotcha.
Yep. So I'm currently loading right now, so I'm on my way.
Do you have any produce?
I do not, no.
Okay. I'm leaving the region.
Yep, that's fine. Alright, and I see you started way up in the north, and I started
Yeah, you started kind of more a lot south. Farther south than I did.
Yeah.
Now, what's up with diving? Is that just for, like, treasure and stuff over sunken ships?
Yep. And it's not over, like, sunken enemies or anything like that. It's the specific ships that are around on the map.
Oh, god damn it. Led me to a cove. And this lighthouse is owned by pirates or something.
Yeah. Yeah, and we can capture it by just getting close, like you do for the towns.
I wouldn't know. Some asshole took the town before I had a chance to. Bam! I got a lighthouse. There's pirates behind me that I'm ignoring, because there's two of them.
Oh, and if enemies are too close, then you won't be able to, you won't be able to capture anything.
Oh, goddammit, pirate. That's an interesting insult. Take a cult.
What is it?
Take a cult. As in, it means I'm going to sink your ship, you need to plug it up. I am significantly stronger than I was before. Oh no, no more pirates! They are everywhere. Absolutely everywhere.
Yeah, if you hang out, like near the towns and stuff, you'll find a lot more.
I wasn't trying to find any of them, they just appeared. How many stars do you have?
Just three.
I have two now, apparently.
I think it resets every new area you go to, but I could be wrong about that.
I don't think so, because I had one before.
Okay. More enemies.
Enemies, no! How do you fight pirates? I found my strategy.
I just go around in circles, that's about it.
Yep, that's the strategy.
Yeah. Hey, it works, right?
It does, somehow. Drop your stuff. Yeah. 8 wood. That was not worthwhile. No! No more pirates! I can't take 3. Oh crap, now there's a 4-star pirate down there. Oh no. They are everywhere. I cannot escape. No, they're spawning! Damn! Okay, so this north side of the map, worst possible place to go. This entire corner is infested by spawning pirates. And there's no escape down. I have to go all the way around to where I started from and go to the right. And here's the worst thing, I've got 2 pirates behind me. There's gonna be another 2 that are in front of me. And they just captured the lighthouse. Oh no, they disappeared. They disappeared into the lighthouse. No, the lighthouse all the way at the north end that I first secured. Now two pirates took that over, which means that they're probably gonna spawn out. Oh, no, I might have... Oh, no, there's two in front of me. It's not good. Stop shooting me, please. There we go. Good stuff. Yeah, there's three pirates there. Have fun with that. You having fun with those pirates?
Yeah, he hit me and exploded.
I can hire allies and bribe pirates by clicking on them. Interesting.
Yep.
That's a good tool tip. I'm coming back into the fight now that I've healed. That goes a lot faster with two people.
Yeah, right. Got another one coming in.
Another one. Two of them, actually.
I'm on the case.
I apparently fired behind me, I don't know how that worked.
Oh, and you can't shoot through teammates, just so you know. Another one coming from the right.
Oh man, pirates everywhere. We should really take their city so that way they stop spawning.
Yeah. To the depths with you. Alright, now you should go get that the raise the lighthouse there so we can take it back.
Yep. Another pirate.
Right. Couple more.
No. I'm attempting to fight, but it's not working very well.
There we go.
Awesome. And I can repair while taking the city. Yeah. Yep.
Well, we're not taking the city, just taking the lighthouse right now.
The same difference. It is a place where they were spawning from, okay?
Nope. Lighthouses are just where you see from.
Oh, well. That explains why they keep coming at us so valiantly.
Yeah.
Let's get more pirates. And you said this wasn't that great multiplayer.
I mean, it's fun. That's not what I meant. I just mean there's not a whole ton of depth to it. It's just kind of
no, not really. This. But it is good.
I like it.
Here's three pirates. I'm gonna go and try and take a city, so that way it decreases their spawn rate maybe a little bit. I just hang out outside of it.
You're gonna abandon me here?
I'm taking the city, so that way they stop spawning. Isn't that helping you?
Sure.
I took out almost as many pirates as you. And I have a much weaker ship.
You're cutting out there, probably from all the BS. No.
Alright, I got this one.
Good job.
Now there's another city and lighthouse over here, as well as more pirates. Come here, pirates. Ramming your enemy head-on is a valid tactic.
Yeah, it really is. It's not...
You know it's not a valid tactic? Running into the shore.
Yeah, right.
I did that.
I've won a few battles from enemies that ran into the shore, though. I finally got the lighthouse.
Oh, they took the lighthouse back? How?
No, it was that one you and I were capturing. We never quite finished it off.
It said I finished it.
Nope.
It gave me the flag.
When we get when the enemy gets too close to you, you can't capture. So it probably looked like you had it.
Well, no, I stay on it until it says I got the flag. Pirates have been driven out.
Yep. Yeah, so we captured all the towns. So now we can do quests, or we can just continue on to the next area.
No, may as well just continue on to the next area. I just need money for new cannons.
Right. And make sure you check your inventory often, because a lot of times you get just good stuff, you know.
Well, what counts as good stuff?
But anything that's better than what you get currently.
So you're just saying equipment. Everything else is kind of moot, unless you're trying to save it up for money.
I definitely sell more than I use.
Well, because the example is the rare gems and stuff is... I was keeping them, but now I'm kind of, I don't really need it.
Right.
I realize I did not equip my captain. You know what, I'm just going to sell the diving suit. Oh, I have lots of money, wow.
These hunt down a pirate quests, they're kind of funny because as soon as you accept the quest, and then it spawns in a pirate, and those pirates will immediately start taking back cities. So you have to be careful with
it. Yeah, no, that definitely happened, for sure. Oh yeah, better ammunition, I like that.
I love the little comments after you defeat them, you know? He's like, water ho!
Alright, let's, new stuff. Oh, apparently I was carrying around this ammunition and it was better than the stuff that I had. That's great.
Oh, nice. Yeah, it's like a lot of times you just pick up random stuff in boxes and you just kind of forget, you know?
See, listens has grown? What?
Yeah, talents grow when you do more quests for them and when you sell stuff and things.
I was just standing here equipping crew.
No, I just finished two quests.
Oh, I see. There, that's much better colors. Still bad, but better.
Did you get some weird, like, purple or something? Or?
No, I got the blue that I'm stuck with, and I got red.
That is, yeah.
It was yellow before. It looks much worse. I need a new pattern. I need a pattern.
You ready for the next area?
Sure. Why are you faster than me?
Well, I got a better ship for one than I... Oh. Have you been, using your talents?
For what?
So you see the little green arrow in the top left? It says talents. If you go in there, every time you level up, you get a new talent.
Oh! Well, damn.
Yeah. What level are you now?
I have 5 talents.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, I don't really have a suggestion for what to do first. I mean, they're all pretty worthwhile, so...
I'm gonna go for defense and accuracy.
There you go.
Yeah, we'll go with that.
And some of the perks are for speed also.
Well, my speed's 15, which is better than default by a lot, but apparently you've got equipment that makes you a lot faster than that.
Let me take a look. So what's your total speed then? Like, if you go to your inventory and look at just your equipment...
My total speed is 145.
Okay, 207 here. It's like, I've got a pretty decent sail. Well, in fact, all of your... pretty much everything affects your speed.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of factors. Okay. I mean, we can do quests all day if you want, but...
Let's just move through the areas.
Yeah, why not? Like, I know when Andrew plays, he likes to do all the quests in each area, but...
That's more of a single-player thing to do for money.
Yeah, exactly. That's kind of a, I feel like, a more grindy type thing to do.
Yeah.
Now, here in this next area, which I just left you...
Fired! Ha-ha! I have follower. You, Where is he? He's supposed to follow me. Oh, I have to click on targets on the map, apparently. Okay. So, if I want you to just end up there. You, sir.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, no, he's just going to straight up follow me. Okay, that's cool. That works. Except that he's slower than me. Where'd you go?
I left for the next area already.
Oh, the next area is to the right. There.
Yeah. Or whichever direction it was, I didn't know.
Well, I was going down.
Okay.
So it's obviously not that way. Did my follower come with, is the question.
Oh, you're right next to town already.
Yep, and there's pirate.
But yeah, you can see, if you look at the bar on top, we start out this area with a lot less ground already.
Well, it says this is challenging difficulty, whereas the other one was easy. Oh dear god, yes it's challenging. Wow, you're stronger than me.
Much bigger ships this time around. That's why you...
Way more powerful than me.
Right, that's why it's better to do some of the grindy stuff sometimes. But, and you can go back a region also, that's not a big issue.
I'm dead, and I barely took a quarter of his health. With my upgraded equipment. And he's repairing himself because he's next to a town. God damn it.
Well, he doesn't have to do it next to a town. He can just like you, he can repair it in time once he's out of combat.
And now I'm following you, and I spawned.
I see you're way in the bottom corner, but we should try to team up and double team anybody we come across.
Oh, absolutely. I would love to do that. Problem was, I was nowhere near, and I just came upon a pirate immediately.
Right. See if you can just run for it. Also, you might be able to manually follow somebody. I don't know for sure. If you go to the map and right-click on things, you can set a target, but I don't know if that'll follow players or not.
No, that's for people you have following you.
I see.
I'm being plagued because this ship is moving faster than I am.
I'm headed south towards you right now.
I need to get some double cannons, that'd be very helpful. Why do they shoot fire? Bastards.
Yeah, I should have some corrosive fire. Or not fire, but corrosive cannons, so I fire corrosive shots.
Oh, that's a big ship, damn it.
Alright, try to stay close enough that you'll still get the XP and everything, but you can back up enough that you won't be in quite so much harm. See, and he's got a bigger ship than I have even.
I had lighthouse helping. That's
he's
nice.
Probably gonna run, or he's probably gonna hit you if you're not careful. Well, like physically hit you.
No, I'm just getting shot.
But yeah, that wasn't a lighthouse there. There's also sentry towers.
Oh, is that what that is? Yeah. Now I spawn somewhere else. Over here.
Okay, you're pretty close to me though.
I can't interact with the town because I'm not a high enough level.
If you head south, I'm headed south right now. Actually, I'll come up in.
These guys are way too strong, holy crap. Like, I can't even stand next to them. They'll destroy me. And there's more of them, no!
One's down.
Oh, I got XP for that one, thank god.
Yeah, you'll get XP just for being close, so that's why it's kind of nice. That's why I was hoping that the last one you would at least survive so that you could get the XP for it.
Yeah, no, it didn't work that way.
See, and you get much better rewards also at this point.
I got this follower.
You should try to get just out of range so you can heal up. random.
Reversing does not work well on ships, surprisingly.
Yeah. I mean, it does work. It just takes a little effort.
Oh, I'm not too far away. Or no, maybe I am. I don't know. Where am I? Oh, I'm all the way over here. This area is pirate infested.
This guy packs a punch.
I would like to be able to just stop at a town and buy stuff, but I can't.
Right.
Maybe I can now? Nope. 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 Not a high enough level.
You gotta get to be a higher level then.
I apparently have to be level 6.
6? What are you now?
Five?
I thought you were like 5 or something. Yeah, you're getting close.
So, yeah.
Oh, fuck. I'm actually taking a good deal of health damage just because there's just kind of a continuous barrage of these pirates.
Yeah, that happens. Oh, my follower is still with you. Your ship is hicking.
Yeah, I'm on a quest that I'm bringing drunk people all over the place.
Oh, that'll do it.
Yeah. Ah!
Stay away from me!
He's almost dead. Stay close enough to get the...
I'm trying to, but he shoots really far.
Yeah.
As long as I'm in battle mode, I should be able to be within range.
That guy's dead.
Okay, I got some XP.
Ooh, don't hit me. No.
I did some decent damage.
Yeah, you did a lot of damage to yourself too, though.
Not as much as I did to him, and now I'm screwed. There's more of them, no!
I'm gonna repair, because...
That's not a bad idea. Look behind
me. You should get behind me and, yeah. Woo!
I can't repair. No! No, you bastard!
Yeah, you gotta run away. Run away now.
I'm gonna die. Yeah, they slow me down by entangling my rigging. I don't know. Oh, there's so many of them!
Did you die, or are you still going?
Oh no, I died.
Okay. How close are you to leveling up?
One more should do it.
Okay.
I'm going the wrong way. How do you find out what I named this place?
What do you mean?
Because I made a name for the world or whatever when I started it. Is there a way to see that?
Maybe if you hit T, maybe to see the like the world map or whatever. I don't know though.
Nope. Oh no, a pirate just spawned in, and he's cursing you. As I drive by. That's awesome. I'm kiting several pirates to you.
See if you can get some good shots at this guy here. Oh shoot, yeah, one coming up right behind you.
Yep, I told you. I warned you. Uh, trying, but I'm not fast enough.
Oh, another one up north.
They're faster than me. Every single one of them is faster than me.
Oh, I'm taking some big hits right now. Yeah, see if we can get far enough away to heal up.
Nope.
Why is the forest woman?
I've got two of them behind me, damn it. Oops. Whoops. That happened.
You alive?
I left the region on accident.
Ah.
Gave me full health though. That's nice. Yeah, it says this area is a level 9 area when I enter it.
I thought it wouldn't let you enter a region that was overleveled for you, but I guess it must.
No, it absolutely does. I'm gonna try and take this town while they're
looking.
Lanbury. Well, that's cool. They make it really easy for you to reset your levels, too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I almost got it.
An extra level?
Yay, town! Oh, yeah, nice. That gave me a level.
Perfect.
And there's nothing here that I can... There is there. My current ship is a sloop. Get a sloop of war for 2,000.
I just can't catch a break. They just keep coming back.
Oh, that's interesting. So the crew that I swapped out,
yeah,
you can salvage them for XP.
Oh yeah, yep. Same with captains.
That's cool. I like that. And I still don't have enough money. Damn. Maybe I can stealth. Let's see. Can I stealth take another town?
I got a whole bunch of them just coming after me over here, so maybe they're distracted.
Hopefully. That'd be nice. Oh, looks like I'm gonna be able to do it. Nope, nope, somebody spawned in. If I slow down enough, he won't see me, maybe? I don't think he saw me. He didn't see me, haha! Time to stealth take town number two. Honestly, I'm not taking these towns to help you out in any way, shape, or form. I'm taking them to try and find better guns. Yay, that is a second town taken.
Alright. We're down to just one left to take.
I can buy a sloop of war now. Oh wow, the price goes up exponentially.
Oh yeah.
I want to save up for a schooner. That seems like a really good one. What do you think? Should I save up for a ship, or should I just buy the next one?
It's up to you. I forget what exactly it is that I ride with here.
Well, I'm just wondering if it's worth saving up the extra 6,000 and skipping a ship, or if I should just go for the 2,000 now and then save up for 8,000 to buy the next ship.
I think I jumped up to the 8,000, but I don't know.
I think it's worthwhile too. Right. Because the 15,000 one isn't really worth it because the speed goes down, but then the 30,000 is.
So they have just one city left, and I can't tell if it's in the far south or the far north.
I'm going to assume south, because I've explored the rest of the map. So it's either it's either in the north.
The top left corner hasn't been
explored. The top left corner, and then we're both in the bottom right now.
I don't see anything.
So it must be in the top left.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Alright, they got they have towers and things like that, but I'm not going to bother.
No, not at all. Oh, here it is. It's literally right in the middle of the map.
Right in the middle.
Wow.
Oh, that's because we just lost that one in the middle.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was wondering why we didn't see that. Yeah. You take that one, I'll go run away.
Here, help me finish off this tower quick. You can literally stay behind me and get the XP.
Oh man, look at all these enemies. Or friends, at least. Yeah. That's the word I was looking for, friendlies. Yeah.
Alright, now if you stay in close, you can get the XP for capturing it. In fact, we can capture both these at the same time.
Yeah.
If you get in like the
boats, we haven't. Oh, we need to capture both of them. I got you.
I mean, you don't have to do it simultaneously, but you'll get the XP at least that way.
Well, yeah, that's why I get the XP for both of them. So that's not a lot of XP for the towers. It's not worth it.
Yeah, not a whole lot.
The towns you get good XP for, and I just leveled up.
We just lost another town far left.
Take that one. I'll go north.
Yeah, just see if you can find that last town. Even I don't even know where it is.
Well, I'm gonna hire a person to follow me.
Alright. How much does it cost to hire somebody anyways?
Cheap. It's less than 100.
Okay. So I've actually never done it, but I know Andrew has a bunch.
Yeah, just right click on a ship. It's cheap. Like the first ones in the level 3 area, it was 15. 4. Did another one of our things just get taken? On the right?
Yep. Bottom right.
Damn it. Oh, hey, I have a quest that's actually telling me to go to this town, I think. No, it's not. I lied. I'm wrong. It's a completely different region. It tricked me because it was going around an island. So far, I don't see anything.